To Colling Field in women's archery, the shooters will be aiming at targets 70 meters away. Each competitor will shoot 3 arrows a set. You win a set, you score 2 points. 6 points wins the match. This match features the top seed Kwak Yi-ji of Korea, and the 2009 world champion shows why she'll be tough to beat. Leading 5 points to 1, the 17-year-old Korean wins in style. So Kwak Yi-ji wins the first match and moves on to the quarterfinal. This match features Alexandra Merka of the Republic of Moldova and Australia's Alice Ingley. The 17-year-old Aussie doesn't let the rain bother her as she wins the first 2 sets. But Merka comes back winning the next 2 sets. And this match would come down to the final 2 attempts. And with that, Alexandra Merka comes from 2 sets down to win this and move on to the quarterfinals. This match features the 4th-ranked Mariana Avitia of Mexico. Needing a score of 9 on her last shot, Avitia delivers. More from the 16-year-old, who shows a steady hand and keen eye to win the second set. And up 5 points to 1, Avitia finishes off the match with another solid attempt. So Mariana Avitia, who took part in the Beijing Olympic Games, will now move on to the quarterfinal. The 3rd seed in the event, Russia's Tatiana Sagina, faces Mai Okobu of Japan, and it is Okobu who gets off to a good start. With the match tied at 4 points apiece, Sagina dominates the final set. And the 18-year-old Russian moves on to the quarterfinal. Ukraine's Lydia Shinakova and China's Song Jia meet here. The first set would come down to the final attempts of each competitor. So Song wins the first set, and with Song up 4 points to 2, both archers show steady hands and nerves of steel with their final shots. The 17-year-old closes out the match with a near-perfect score. And the final preliminary match features the number 2 seed Tan Yating of Taipei. It doesn't take long to see why Tan is a favorite to do well here. With the match tied at 2 points each, Tan wins the next set with a wonderful effort, and the 17-year-old moves on to the quarterfinal.
Tan Yating from Chinese Taipei.